I do believe that was the boogeyman.
What? You must be fucking joking! Use the front fucking door, the bell's working!
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, is this her?
It's Loomis. Jesus Christ, it's Loomis.
It's okay.
Hi, can we take a minute? She
looks like a lovely man. She's got long She's got the legs for it, isn't she?
Hi, Eric.
I don't want to make any quick diagnosis here, but he could be a right nutter. Because I think your son is schizophrenic. I think he... this is not funny. It's not funny. He's schizophrenic. He's a fucking nutter. And I think he's gonna do damage! Fucking damage! He sliced open this cat when it was alive and took out the entrails, the heart, and the liver.
What?
Did he eat them, Jim?
Fucking
A truck cannot cut and take out the heart and the inner organs of this poor dog. I mean, and this, obviously, this canary has been raped. I'm gonna have to give you a questionnaire. It's very good. What's your fucking problem? What's the matter with her? My old man's a dustman. Where's a dustman's at? He wears cold blimey trousers and he lives in a council flat. Give me another hit of that fucking whiskey, will you? We're not running on. What? He's running.
Hey, I got something to show you. Where did I go? Well, it's a picture of your mom and she's naked. No, I got something to show you. I was thinking of making copies of Mommy for the entire school.
Shut up! Shut up!
You okay, man? I'm sorry.
Dead.
I forgot Michael's jacket.
Do I need my jacket?
Yes, you do. I'm a mom first. Fuck!
Sorry.
It's all over, Mommy. It's over.
I'm from London and I'm fucking at it with you. I mean, sitting there with your fucking boot on the wheel? I mean, we've got a fucking emergency.
We're getting there, aren't we?
While incarcerated here at Smith's Grove. I forgot my name. Brian Richards, WK. Brian Richards, WNKW News.
You want to practice some pull-ups and get strong for the killings you have to do when you're older? Okay. Come on, honey. You can do it.
They're not saying cut.
They're still not saying cut.
Think I could do some pole work here? Say hi, work.
I'd really like to get him outside. I think he needs some fresh air. So that's ruining the fucking take, isn't it?
I don't know.
Well, a bit of a ginger.
He's a bit of a ginger?
What's a ginger?
Get your fucking hands off me. What?
Are you a ginger?
You're a bit like that, are you?
I'm not like that!
I think you're...
I don't think so.
Are you coming out the fucking closet?
No, I'm not coming out of the...
What is that on your lap, then?
Sorry.
Mikey, we're having a little
technical. Man.
20 years, you're pretty good at this. 20 years, you might take it one time to do this. God damn.
Shit.
He was young when he started.
Put his hands on your pistols.
His hands on your bristles?
That is disgusting, Sherry. You're fucking disgusting.
I don't know what
you
a
are.
Bristol is.
You are fucking
Tell
disgusting.
Tell me what a Bristol is.
A Bristol is a Bristol city, a titty.
She was weird too, in bed, you know. Very weird. Extraordinary. She liked rubber.
Hug her, we gotta get through this, it'll make us laugh.
Okay.
What's wrong with rubber?
Okay, you got
me. A titty?
Yeah, Bristol's.
Is that a Bristol?
And the old ginger is down there, isn't it? The old ginger triangle. You know what I'm saying?
You mean from...
It's the old snatcheroo.
Get going back to your room.
Be manhandling me. Be in trouble.
Hands off the old bait and tackle.
That's
got to be a penis, actually, right?
Well, I don't know.
Is that what it is?
Is that what you call it? I call it a great big rod.
And Morgan.
Why are you such a man? You have on the wall a leopard. The leopard is endangered.
It's not only a leopard, it's a fox and a wolf.
For the
name
Nazi.
Of Erica, and the other one is, Gloria.
Steve Heil, you fucking Nazi!
I think he's going mad.
And we'll discuss amongst ourselves how we thought that it couldn't happen here to him. And
No one could have predicted.
No, nobody.
Hello!
Can you order me a pepperoni?
But, what
else? I got it. Get it. Oh! Get it. Oh! So, you want to step out of the shot?
In the shot?
Yeah.
Hi. Hello.
She.
Okay. That's a cut. Lindsay Wallace is coming out. Oh my god, he's gonna shoot it! He's gonna shoot it! She can't.
That's not appropriate, Peter. Baby.
Headlights. Nope.
You're really getting into your character.
Action.
Whoa. What the fuck are you doing, Bob?
And there's this gorgeous, and I mean absolutely beautiful.
Big
girl.
Tits, big tits.
One
night
in
the
Now?
Can I use the men's room? Seriously, I'm dying to go.
Now you're polite? Down the hall.
Thank you.
And hurry.
Oh, I feel so much better. Thank you.
I came in here and spent the air.
We've all had it.
Keep going. The man said keep going.
Where are we going with this?
I don't know, but it's good.
I do believe he was. They were going to scrape here. Oh, Christ, I shouldn't have had that fucking turkey for lunch.
My name's Lori Schroeder, but 1978 on Winchester Drive. Please work!
Thank you.
Do you think the Weinsteins will see the dailies? If they do, I'm fucked! God.